A gap in learning has been laid bare due to the pandemic and students learning from home. Manan Kurma is the founder and CEO of QMath, and he's with us this morning. It's good to see you.
Thanks, Angie, and happy to be here speaking with you.
Well, kind of help us understand what's actually happened in the pandemic and students learning from home. What is this gap?
Yeah, absolutely, Angie. I think this has been a very challenging academic year for students. You know, school districts have oscillated between virtual, hybrid, and in-person learning. And because of this chaos, students have faced multiple problems like mid-year teacher changes, glitchy internet connection, and Zoom fatigue and so on, right? And the impact has been the hardest on Black and Hispanic communities. And that's because remote learning is fundamentally different from going to school. You have to have the right tools and resources like access to devices and reliable internet connections to thrive in a remote learning environment. This means that these students have on an average received less than half the amount of live teacher instruction compared to what white students have received. And that means that these students are now anywhere between 6 to 12 months behind in math already compared to just 4 to 6 months for white students. And if this gap is not addressed, then these students will go into the workplace at some point with a lot of knowledge and learning gaps, and they will end up learning less in terms, and you know, this will have a direct impact on the US economy down the line, possibly to the tune of hundreds of billions of dollars. So yeah, it's been a bad year for learning for American students in general.
Well, what do you recommend then? Because I mean, this is a big problem and it's not getting smaller because many students are still learning remotely. So what does your company offer?
So as I said, I'm the founder of QMath, and I started QMath after a decade of teaching math to middle and high schoolers. And I've personally taught math to thousands of students, and I've realized over the years that most students, they learn math, you know, in the wrong way. So about 8 years ago, I created QMath, you know, which is an after-school math tutoring program that's supposed to complement your school learning. And at QMath, basically expert tutors run live online math classes with students, and these tutors use a very unique, powerful visual, method of teaching math, which is what we call the QMath method. And the whole idea, Angie, is basically to get children to see that math is beautiful, it's very logical, it's easy to learn, it's like a language, and if you learn it the right way, you can easily master this beautiful language. So yeah, that's what we do at QMath, live classes for math with expert tutors and one-to-one interaction.
So is your target audience parents and or educators or both?
It's actually both. So we have expert tutors on the one side. So we have a network of more than 10,000, math educators who are running these live classes. And on the other side, then we have, parents and students coming in from across the world. And we have a big set of students in the U.S. as well who have subscribed to these classes and, using our service to get better at math.
And how do my viewers sign up?
Absolutely, Angie. So they can go to our website, qmath.com, that's QEMATH.com, to learn more about us and, to sign up for trial classes. And personally, I'm also active on LinkedIn. So if a viewer is interested, they can reach out to me on LinkedIn. I'd be happy to interact with them and chat with them.
Thank you so much for all this great information.
Thank you, Angie. Lovely to speak with you.